The three-quarter mile track in Richmond, Virginia has long been one of the most popular stops on the Nextel Cup circuit. It requires short track muscle and big track speed. And tonight, the Richmond International Raceway will determine which drivers will get to contend for the series championship. EA Sports invites you to get ready for a wild ride in the Chevy Rock and Roll 400.
Five laps to go. let's cut this lead down.
One more lap.